Cut the drip cap half inch larger than the top of the door frame. Bend it down to direct water away from the door. Fasten the drip cap with roofing nails. Nail high on the flange and under the building wrap. Trim away any excess wrap. Caulk around the edge of the drip cap and under the angle cut. Smooth out the caulk. And complete the other side. Place self-adhesive building tape over the cuts. Caulk where the jam meets the sill. And where the exterior trim meets the jam.